This Halloween, prepare to shit your pants and watch what is still quite possibly the dumbest fucking movie you will ever fucking see.